Bree Daniels.
One man is missing. Two girls lie dead, and somebody is on the other end of the phone. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
Who is it?
Bree Daniels. Can I come in?
Come in now.
Bree Daniels, girl on the brink. Somewhere among her clientele is a freak who murders call girls.
Sit down.
And a wholly incredible cop who insists her life is worth saving.
I don't think he's going to come back again.
I just don't want to be alone right now.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.
What else do you remember about the man who beat you up?
Nothing. Except that he wasn't kidding, that's all.
But you cannot identify this man as Tom Grunemann.
I can't identify him as anybody.
Give me your hand. There's someone on the roof.
Did you like my friend Frankie?
Not very much. Hey. Your tapes.
Golly gee, just what I've always wanted. Dirty phone calls. Oh. Is Mr. Goldfarb there? I've got to talk to somebody. I'm just a little way across town. Can I come over?
Detective Trask, please. Hi, John Klute. He didn't take the plane. He canceled out. Well, I think this man killed Jane McKenna and killed Arlen Page. I think he drowned them. I think you should prepare yourself for the fact that possibly Tom is dead. But the only way I'm going to find out is to find him.
All right, fine. I'll notify the board as soon as I get to Chicago.
Hello.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid.